Let's take a look at how to visualize stream operations in IntelliJ IDEA. This is especially helpful when you need to debug streams. Let's debug this stream here by placing our caret on line 23 and using Command and F8 on Mac or Control and F8 on Windows and Linux to place a breakpoint. You can also do this by clicking in the gutter area over here. Now, let's run our application with the debugger, which is Control and D on Mac or Shift and F9 on Windows and Linux. Again, you could have clicked the run icon over in the gutter on the left on line 21. On the right-hand side of the debugger window, we've got a button called Trace Current Stream Chain. When we click that, IntelliJ IDEA evaluates our stream, and this is where we can get our visual representation. The default view is this split view, and it allows you to tab through each method in the operation, so you can see the mapping. For example, when we run the distinct method, we can see where we started on the left and over on the right with all our duplicates removed. Into the sorted method, now our values have been sorted in ascending order. You can also click the flat mode button. This presents all the data on one screen, so you can see the whole stream operation in one place from start to finish, and you can map your data as it progresses through each operation in the stream.
Thank you.